do about the freak in this point system, B? She's like a dummy diver, won't give up till she gets there.
No, I'm not giving up. There'll be a way around both of them.
I reckon Mrs. M's gonna toss it in. The freak's given her as hard a time as us.
I always thought water stuck together.
Screws do. Except when they're bent and run skin, that is when they are most dangerous.
Why is Ferguson crook on Mrs. Morris then?
Because she lagged on her.
Well, then so lagging's okay sometimes.
No. Lagging's for sucks.
Oh, okay, so I lagged, but I had a good reason, didn't I? You lot, you're just a bunch of selfish hypocrites. Mrs. M lags, and that's fine because you get something out of it, but I lag and it stinks. Well, you can all go and get. Screw.
You don't need a greeting party. Come on, get on with this work.
Looking a bit frazzled. The women getting to you?
The women aren't the problem and you know it.
Oh, yeah. Working to regulations. I suppose it does put pressure on some.
Unnecessary pressure.
Well, you know what they say. If you can't stand the heat, stay out of the kitchen.
Subtlety's never been your strongest point.
No strength, yours, it seems. You're sort of weakened in the face of discipline. You've got no respect for it.
I'm sorry to have to disappoint you, but I've got plenty of strength. I won't back away from you.
Haven't you been doing just that lately?
To a degree, I suppose I have. But it won't last. And in the end, you can bet I'll be waving you goodbye.
You already tried that, and it didn't work.
At the moment, you're manipulating the system. But sooner or later, you'll make a mistake.
It's all right to get these typed up then.
Yes, of course. I think that'll work quite well.
Good. Thanks,
Mrs. Davidson, please.
Yes, can I help you?
Oh, Sergeant Tanner, we spoke on the phone.
Oh, yes, Sergeant, but I didn't expect any news quite so soon.
Well, we're pretty quick off the mark in most cases.
Did you get any information about Carter?
Nothing to tie her into the robbery.
So you still think Kent's involved?
Oh, yes. Kent's our girl on that one. But Carter's a different kettle of fish. When we checked her prints, we came up with some pretty interesting reading.
Carter, Mrs. Davidson.
Come in, Carter. This is Detective Sergeant Tanner.
Look, like I've told everyone, I don't know anything about any robbery.
Maybe not, but you've been a pretty busy girl apart from that, haven't you?
Come again?
We ran a check on your prints.
I don't know what you mean.
Don't you, Carter? Oh, I'm sorry, that's not right, is it? It's Nola McKenzie. Well, have you forgotten your own name?
Where's that lagging bitch? Look, what's done is done. You would have been nicked for that robbery eventually anyway.
Wrong. The cops ran a check, but they couldn't pin anything on me. So your precious Kent isn't off the hook anyway.
So, you're lucky?
Lucky? Oh, let me tell you a few facts, little miss. Because of that lagging bitch, I've got to go back to WA.
I thought you'd been inside before.
Parkwoods. Two murders. One a cop.
What's the difference in? One jail's same as the other.
Not in West Australia, it's not.
Over there, they still have the death penalty for killing cops.
Hell.
Do you know what you've done, Lawson? You've just put a noose around my neck.
Give me roses, I wish he could again. But that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain us too, when morning comes around. Last night I dreamed we were together, Right.